This here is the SN30 Pro Plus, a multi-platform Bluetooth gamepad from 8BitDo that I recently impulse bought off Amazon for my iPad Pro. Yes, I said my iPad Pro, I'll come clean, I'll admit it. I originally bought this controller because I signed up for the free trial of Apple Arcade. I wanted to give it a try, see if there was anything good on there, and I needed myself a gamepad to try out the games. I've been caught red-handed, race trying new things, oh no! Turns out though, I find myself using this controller more with my Switch than I do with my iPad. I like it that much. 8BitDo has an excellent track record of producing fantastic wireless controllers that not only have that classic retro feel and design, but also have excellent comfort and performance when you use them. The SN30 Pro Plus is no exception to that trend. The controller feels awesome in your hands with nice mushy buttons, especially the trigger buttons, and a really great D-pad to match. I was reading a few of the reviews before I jumped on buying. ordering this controller, and the general consensus is that the D-pad is one of the best that you can get for a modern console. In my opinion though, it's the L2 and the R2 trigger buttons that make this controller shine. They just feel so satisfying with so much range. The gamepad also comes in a few different classic colors, including a yellowish Game Boy look, which was something that I was eyeing up, but I ultimately went with the SNES color scheme, and I think it looks pretty darn sweet. I've been playing Super Smash Bros. Ultimate, Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, Xenoblade Chronicles, the Pokemon Sword DLC, Burnout Paradise Remastered, and a whole bunch of other Switch games with this controller, and I haven't really ran into any issues. Even on the iPad Pro, which I initially got it for, it performed as you would expect with zero lag or delay. I just love how versatile and cross-platform this controller is. Like, I can use it 1 second on my Switch and the next on my iPad. It's really great. What's also neat is that the SN30 Pro Plus can be customized to your liking with 8BitDo's Ultimate software. Connecting the controller to your PC or Mac allows you to map buttons, customize the sensitivity of the joysticks, adjust the range of the mushy trigger buttons, modify the vibration, and assign macro buttons with functionality. What's also great is that the battery pack on the controller is user replaceable, so you can remove and swap out the battery to keep the gameplay rolling. 8BitDo says the battery lasts about 20 hours or so, and it definitely gets around that. It doesn't last as long as the official Switch Pro controller, but it does hold up very well. Overall, I've been using the official Switch Pro controller for about 3 years now, and as much as I love that controller, the SN30 Pro Plus just really impressed me. That's why I had to make a quick video about it and share it with you guys. It's a cheaper, more versatile option that can easily be found and may end up being the better option for some people out there. If you're looking for a Pro controller for your Switch, Mac, PC, Android, or iOS device, you'd be hard-pressed to find a more versatile controller that also looks and feels good for the price. It's a blend of classic and modern gaming that feels great in your hands, performs like a champ, and has great battery life to match. If I'm gonna be honest with you guys, the SN30 Pro Plus is definitely one of my top 5 impulse buys of 2020 so far, without a doubt. It's the controller that I never knew that I needed in my life. Anywho, that's about it for this short little video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it and found it helpful. If you did, you know the drill by now. Be sure to give it a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button because it always helps out the channel. And until the next one, I'll catch you guys later. Peace.